Apple just put iPhone thieves on notice. Welcome, everybody. Welcome to Apple Insider. It is Andrew here, and Apple is just releasing its first beta of iOS 17.3 that is expected to be released in early 2024. And with it comes a game-changing new feature that's going to help protect your iPhone in the most dire of circumstances. The new program is called Stolen Device Protection, and it does what the name is implying. It helps protect your iPhone and your data in the event that your iPhone is stolen. Apple already has a few different measures in play to help protect your iPhone. Things like Activation Lock that prevents your iPhone from being activated again if it is stolen and put it into lost mode. Or there's things like Find My. As long as your phone is still on or within the range of another iPhone for a limited period of time, it can still be found, at least its kind of general location. But those didn't go far enough. This kind of originated because of a story that ran earlier this year. Wall Street Journal's Joanna Stern ran this piece about how iPhone users were being targeted. Essentially, what would be happening is that you're out and about, you're shopping, you're in a cafe or something, and someone would peep you putting in your passcode. I mean, it still happens. Even if you have Face ID, there are still those times where you have to put a passcode in. Maybe you have, you know, sunglasses on, it didn't recognize you, or you kind of flicked it up when it was in your pocket and then it made you, you put the passcode in. Any of those situations, you may have to put a passcode in public from time to time. Should that happen and a thief would see that, then they would be able to follow you and steal your phone. From there, they would have both your passcode and your iPhone, meaning they could do things like change the passcode to your phone, disable Find My, disable Activation Lock, change the password to your Apple ID, so many things. You could also do things like use Apple Pay, remove Face ID or Touch ID from your phone, and if you have the device, you know, passcode, you can get into things like the passwords inside of Safari, so it could be all of your banking information. They could get into third-party applications that would use a biometrics to get in. Like, there are so many things that could rely on this, and now Apple has found a way to prevent it. Stolen device protection will arrive in iOS 17.3. After upgrading to iOS 17.3, there will be a new splash screen that will let you know about this new feature, and right now I would highly recommend that you enable it. This is how it works. Apple will now detect when your iPhone is at a safe, known location. This could be your home or your work. When it's in those locations, nothing's going to change. You'll use your iPhone as normal. But when you are outside of those locations, some things will start to require biometrics to access, and other things will be protected by a time delay. So essentially, when you are out and about, you are in the world, and your phone gets stolen and someone takes it, they will not be able to do things like change your passcode, disable Find My, disable Activation Lock, change your Apple ID password, and more. If they want to do any of those things, you'll have to wait an hour before they are able to. So what that means is that it gives you, as the victim, time to mark your iPhone as stolen. You can put it into lost mode and protect all the data that you have stored on it. Additionally, other parts of your phone will be protected by biometrics that a thief would be unable to replicate. Things like viewing or using your passwords, completing a purchase with saved credit card credentials inside of Safari, erasing all content in the settings, all this stuff will be protected by biometrics. So you'll have to use your Face ID or Touch ID before you can access them. Again, something that a thief would be unable to reproduce. The items that have a security delay will include changing your Apple ID password, turning off Find My, turning off stolen device protection, adding or removing Face ID or Touch ID, changing your iPhone passcode, or updating your Apple ID security settings. To enable stolen device protection, go into the Settings application, go to your Face ID and passcode settings, then go down to Stolen Device Protection, where you can toggle it on. This is honestly huge. iPhone owners are always targeted because their devices are valuable, even their parts can be valuable, and Apple has done a lot to try to crack down on preventing theft from the beginning by making them less valuable to people who steal them. Activation Lock and all these other repair policies that Apple has put in place, including doing repairs yourself now can use like required parts that are verified. it's a whole thing that Apple has been really trying to crack down on, and this is just another piece of the puzzle. I'm very excited for this feature to launch in early 2024. If you want to try it now, you can download the iOS 17.3 beta by becoming an Apple beta tester by going to beta.apple.com. Otherwise, let me know what you think of Apple's new feature. Let me know down below in the comments, on Twitter or X, at Andrew_OSU, or on Threads at Andrew O'Hara 941. Otherwise, I'll catch you in the next video.